Hello, my name is Jordan Collard, and I am the new practice manager for UPK at IT Convergence. I'm joining ITC with an extensive background with consulting experience in Oracle's User Productivity Kit, commonly known as UPK. Aside from consulting, I am heavily involved in the community for UPK. As of now, I lead two special interest groups, also known as SIGs, one for Quest International and one for OAUG, Oracle Applications User Group. My job role here will be the UPK Practice Manager. I will be in charge of that specific line of business. Within this role, I will be involved in helping internal staff be trained on the UPK product. I will be involved with some of the marketing, campaigns, lead generation, webinars, webcasts, videos, etc. I will also be involved in some of the pre-sales consulting as well, whether it be working with our account managers and client-facing meetings, as well as assisting in contracts proposals and the execution of those deals. Well, I'm very excited about, you know, getting the word out about how UPK is really being used in the community and some of the, I would say, you know, different use cases and really maximizing the tool. I think the tool for the past, let's say, 3 to 5 years has had kind of a stigma of just being a training tool in the industry. And I'm very excited to come to ITC, one, because we have a full scope of services within the project lifecycle, which will give us the ability to start using the tool early on in that project. One of the other big things I'm excited about here at ITC is we are just now launching a 5-part webinar series specifically focused on UPK. It is going to basically cover from the basics all the way to some of the advanced topics. This will be a 5-part series covering what is UPK, utilizing UPK throughout the project lifecycle, utilizing UPK for testing, how to use UPK to maximize end user adoption, and then one of the last ones we're doing for the 5th one is going to be after Open World 2013. We're going to be doing a webcast on everything that we learned at Open World, if there was any new releases, new features, functionality, as well as some of the success stories we heard at the conference. Please stay tuned for our next video where we will be describing each of the 5 webinar topics in a little more detail. Thank you.